This is Jane Hirshfield reading A Blessing for Wedding. Today, when persimmons ripen, today, when foxkits come out of their den into snow, today, when the spotted egg releases its wren song, today, when the maple sets down its red leaves, today, when windows keep their promise to open, today, when fire keeps its promise to warm. Today, when someone you love has died, or someone you never met has died. Today, when someone you love has been born, or someone you will not meet has been born. Today, when rain leaps to the waking of roots in their dryness. Today, when starlight bends to the roofs of the hungry and tired. Today, when someone sits long inside his last sorrow. Today, when someone steps into the heat of her first embrace. Today, let this light bless you. With these friends, let it bless you. With snow scent and lavender, bless you. Let the vow of this day keep itself wildly and boldly, spoken and silent, surprise you inside your ears, sleeping and waking, unfold itself inside your eyes. Let its fierceness and tenderness hold.